repair the buildings at the 4-H camp.
Right. Yes, this, due to the damages caused by Hurricane Idalia, the several buildings need to be repaired, and FEMA will be reimbursing us 87% of the damages and cost of it.
Any questions? Hearing none.